morning, folks. Welcome to Chetos 6531 Woodwork. Your host, Chetos. Today's episode is going to be different. Kind of the same build, but different. The build is, we're going to build a bed castle. Play area. Something like that. My sister-in-law, for a long time, she couldn't have babies, and she finally was able to have one. And she had a nice little girl, Ale Celeste. And for a long time, she's been asking me to help her build a little play area, bed, house, I don't know, I think bunk bed, I don't know how it's called, the actual words. And I was taking my time with it because I wanted to make sure I have better skills by then. And after building a couple of things and thinking about it, I finally gave myself a weekend to go help them out. Also my brother-in-law. And it turned out to be pretty good. Actually, a lot better. You probably won't see me in the video, because I wanted to record my brother-in-law, because he wanted my help, but he wanted to build it too. So I recorded more them or him doing the build. So enjoy the video. Thank you.
well, that's how it came out. I'm very happy with the finished product. And my mother-in-law, sister-in-law, brother-in-law, my wife, my little son, like, they really like the thing. So it was a very fun project. And can't wait for the next one. Kind of makes me want to have a girl. Not yet. So with me saying all this, please leave a comment if you want to, subscribe, and give me a thumbs up. And if you don't, well, thank you for watching the video. Bye.